dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your homes. I'm your English teacher, and today we'll be discussing English Grade 3. Dear students, in previous video we discussed units number 1, Arshad, Sadia, and Talib. I hope everyone of you has got the lecture and must have understood, right? In today's video, we are on page number 6, unit number 2, Vanya finds a pet. Vanya is the name of girl. She finds a pet. Do you know what is a pet? Pet is an animal which we keep at our homes. Isse Urdu mein kehte hain paltu janwar. Just like cat, dog, birds, pigeons, etc. Clear? Vanya was on her way home when she heard a soft chirping sound. It means Vanya was going her home and she was on her way. Wo raste mein thi. When she heard a soft chirping sound. What is meaning of chirping? Chirping is a sound which is produced by birds. In Urdu it is called chidiyon ka chahchahana. So when she was going home, she heard chirping sound. Usne suna ki chidiya, ek parinda, chahcha raha hai. The chirping sound coming from a nearby bush. Nearby bush. Nearby means kareeb. Kareeb mein ek bush tha. Bush means jhaadiyan, uneven plants. The chirping aroused her curiosity. जब उसने वो परिंदे की आवाज़ सुनी then it aroused her curiosity. Curiosity means excitement. वो बहुत excited हो गई थी. So she went to the bush to have a look. Dear students, when you're excited, what you do? जब आप किसी भी चीज़ के लिए excited होते हैं तो आप फ़ौरन से उसकी तरफ जाते हैं सुनने के लिए, देखने के लिए. Went to the bush to have a look. Look means देखने के लिए गई. She looked closely all around the bush and saw a little bird. When she looked closely, उन्होंने जब करीब से देखा तो उन्होंने वहाँ क्या देखा? A little bird. A little bird. She picked it up and took it home. Alright? She picked it up and took it home. वो अपने घर ले गई. When she took it home, फिर क्या हुआ? Vanya. It means Vanya is saying to her mother, Mother, can we help this pigeon? You know meaning of help? Yes, madad karna. She said, can we help this pigeon? And what is pigeon? Pigeon is a bird, a very cute bird, jo bahut sare different colors mein hota hai. Like white color mein hota hai, grey color mein hota hai. But इसे उर्दू में क्या कहते हैं? Do you know? It is called kabutar. उर्दू में हम कहते हैं kabutar. Mother took the pigeon from Vanya gently. Mother took the pigeon from Vanya gently. Gently means kindly. प्यार से. मामा ने Vanya से bird लिया प्यार से, आराम से. She felt the pigeon's wings carefully. Wing means पर. वो जो पिजन का पर था मामा ने देखा. वन ऑफ देम वॉज ब्रोकन. वन विंग वॉज ब्रोकन. कबूतर का जो पर था वो जख्मी था. शी पुट मेडिसिन ऑन इट एंड बैंडेज द विंग. जब हमें चोट लग जाती है ठीक है तो हम क्या करते हैं? मेडिसिन लगाते हैं, उस पर बैंडेज करते हैं. ठीक है, यू कैन सी द पिक्चर ओवर हियर. This is bandage. White color की पट्टी होती है. That is called bandage. And here is medicine. What mama did? Mama put medicine and wrapped the bandage. Mama ने पट्टी कर दी, bandage कर दी pigeon के wing पे. Mother, it means mother is saying. gets the fruit basket. You know fruit basket? आपके घर में baskets होती हैं जिसमें आपकी मामा fruits रखती हैं. ठीक है? Mother said, get the fruit basket. Can you line it with old paper? मामा ने कहा वानिया को कि fruit basket लेकर आए and line it with old paper. It means basket पे paper लगा दें. Vanya means Vanya is saying, of course I can. Mama asked the question, can you do it? She said, of course I can. Mother spread a soft cloth over the paper. Vanya se mama ne kya mangwai thi? Fruit basket. Fruit basket pe mama ne paper lagaya. Us pe phir unhone kya kiya? Soft cloth rakh diya. Why? Hum padhte hain kyun kiya? She gently laid the pigeon in the basket. इसलिए किया कि क्योंकि उन्होंने बास्केट को पिजन का बेड बना दिया. पहले बास्केट पे पेपर लगाया, then she put a soft cloth and she made a very soft bed. उसका बिस्तर तैयार कर दिया ताकि पिजन जिसका विंग ब्रोकन है वो आराम कर सके. Dear students, what happens next? We will learn in the next video. आज की वीडियो में हमने सिर्फ इतना पढ़ा. Next lecture in the next video. And now it's time for your homework. What is your homework? Note it down. Dear students, now it's time for assigning you some home task. So for home task, I'm assigning you only 3 questions. Question number 1 is, what did Vanya hear on her way home? And the answer is, Vanya heard a soft chirping sound on her way home. Question number 2 is, why did Vanya go to the bush to have a look? And the answer is, Vanya went to the bush to have a look because chirping aroused her curiosity. I repeat, Vanya went to the bush to have a look because chirping aroused her curiosity. And the last question is, which body part of the pigeon was injured? And the answer is, the pigeon's wing was injured. You are supposed to write these 3 questions along with their answers on a clean piece of paper, click a picture of that, and send it to school WhatsApp number. Okay, students, Allah Hafiz.